Blasting off from planet Earth, a manned spacecraft embarks on a fateful experimental voyage to another world in our solar system.
Dig those crazy saucers circling Venus.
Look sharp, they're converging on us.
They've opened fire.
Now in the vast lab complex outside Midway City, the astronaut's predicament is observed by Hawkman in his secret identity of scientist Carter Hall.
Look, Professor Barnes, our spaceship's being forced down. I've got to get there fast as Hawkman.
Hurry, Hawkman, and good luck.
Hawkman's shrill call fans out for miles, reaching the ears of Skreel, his pet bird.
Hang on, you kooky bird. We've got a job to do.
Propelled by his powerful wings, Hawkman streaks up and into his orbiting spaceship, and within seconds, blasts off into the cosmos. Meanwhile, in the vast cavern deep below the surface of Venus.
Great wise one, we bring two Pythorex invaders from planet Earth.
Pythorex is pleased. Come on, lay off, you characters.
Look, prune face, whatever your game is, cut the comedy up.
Hey! Now, Pythorex rules your minds. When Pythorex commands, you obey.
Pythorex commands, we obey.
At this moment, Hawkman swift craft rockets into Venus's atmosphere.
Looks as if those cats have a real blast cooked up for us, Skreel. Getting air sick, Skreel? That's it, Skreel. Snap out of it. I'm gonna need your help. Now we'll park in fixed orbit and locate the astronauts on the Radiotron.
Now, Hawkman's Radiotron, in whose computer memory banks are stored the individual brain waves of the captive Earthmen, transmits powerful tracking waves, which swiftly home in on the hapless astronauts.
Pythorex tells of a winged Earthman who defeated our robot saucers.
He is called Hawkman. His gauntlets possess awesome powers.
Pythorex commands that we bait a trap for him. Clear the cavern!
Nothing like the handy-dandy electro claw for carving through metal doors. There, come on, Skreel. There they are, all alone except for that old character. Great Icarus, what have they done to you three?
Pythorex has destroyed him!
Skreel!
Remove his gauntlets, quickly! Now, bring him before Pythorex, that he may be bathed in the glow of the power gem.
Skreel, get him!
Hawkman!
What happened?
What are we doing here?
Attack! Attack!
No time to explain, fellas. Here come the shock troops. You run interference for him, Skreel, while I hold off the troops with my repello ray.
Destroy him! Pythorex commands it!
Tell your pal Pythorex I've got other ideas, old buddy. Just one more job to do here.
The power gem of Pythorex. Activate robot pursuit craft quickly. He must not leave with it.
Hurry, you guys. Blast off. We'll cover you. That's it, Screel. Jam their radar sights while I clog their exhausts with my chemo claw. I don't know the secret of this gem, but for sure that old coot won't be able to use it to brainwash anyone ever again.
Your story sounds incredible.
Well, if Hawkman were here, he'd confirm it.
Oh, I'm sure he would.
And I'm sure he does.